Stayallday.com.
So I post up, going to the post here. His first mistake that he makes is that he lets me get too deep in the post before he starts to push back. You can't let a guy just back you down until you're under the basket. That's an easy way to give up buckets. Now, on this shot fake, you see, I'm not even showing the ball. It's a simple head and shoulder fake is all I needed to get him up in the air. Doesn't always have to be the ball and then make a layup.
Dre all day, baby.